morning. Happy Monday, September 9th. Fluffy is here to greet us. You're such a good girl. Jay's gonna put down just a little bit of food for dookies. Okay. Growler met us before her area, but we did not stop to treat her because we don't want to have the children there. Don't know where they're at. Okay, so Jay had to go back to where Growler had greeted us to gather up Loki. Amber may have been there and made her way back on her own, don't know, but she magically appeared. Neither of the kittens were here at the area. We did not see Freddy this morning. That's not unusual of late. He'll be here for a day or two and then be gone for a few. Yes. Oh, Collie is here. She's responding to when Jay shakes the treat container. not ready to come up and take it out of his hands yet. She's not budging. Now she is. Yep, she just needed him to walk away. Hey, we have Red-tailed Hawk on the gazebo on the hillside behind the church that's next to the park. And kitty cat's eating at the back of the park because he didn't eat all of his food. Maintenance worker at the front. Most of it, just not all of it.
a treat. Made a good effort, but still not clean plate.
Ate most of it. You should have more than one treat. He's asking so nice. Yeah. Okay, thank you, dear. Come on, Collie. Come on. You know where the treats are. That's a girl. Very good. A rare treat. Fluffy's here to say hi to us on our return trip.
She just wants a treat to make up.
Yep. No.
Do this?
No, don't think so. Yep, nope.